join me in welcoming onto the stage your CEO, Helge Lund.
Look at this.